And then the elephant is chained like this about 8 months already. When the elephant born, 2 years, live with elephant mom. And then after, have to separate. The working is long time. If you not separate it, you cannot bring them go to working. They steal baby and then take it away. Like that. The elephant on my back, her name Hong Fa. She is 16 years old. Before, when the elephant born, 2 years, live with elephant mom. And then after, have to separate. If you not separate, you cannot bring them go to working. Because mom have to like protect the baby. Yeah, and then dangerous. We have to separate. Bring mom go around and then go leave baby elephant alone. Before her show, elephant show. And then when they go up more, they big more, have people bring them make elephant trekking. My father live in Phuket. They want to buy the elephant, come for working. Bring her come to live in Phuket about 3 years. She working is elephant trekking, elephant riding. And then in my family have three elephants. The first one, her name Sala. And second one, his name is Thong Dang. And the last one, her name Hong Fa, is elephant. Because the COVID coming, and then got not have people, not have tourists come for looking elephant, we are not have a lot of money. Every day, every month, they eat a lot, the elephant. And then the elephant is chained like this about 8 months already. No work more, like that. Yeah. Thank you for you come to save the elephant.